Just my throat hurts a little bit. Hello. Thank you. It's 10 minutes into the run. I can't know if it's a water effect yet. Hey QQ. Hey Yaritz, hey Nugget Boss, and Miss Sane. Any comment? I didn't see the run, but I'm glad SVA got it. It's really cool. Hey Dex. Axio. Hey Cormac. Hey Grimmer, thank you. She's blue. Hey Monships and Xia. Hey Lynx, hey Vanilla. I did get the skip, but it was pretty slow. And my record was... the skip was almost flawless. No, it was like 8:03 or something. Hey Amy and Manny. Hey, Silo Yurika. Yeah, but if I had to reset, I would do any percent because this is maintenance later. And if I don't get sub 540 on this run, you won't see the end of it. I don't think. So, yeah. Hey Oni, has he agreed to race? I don't know, I don't think that will be decided until later. Thanks DMT. Hey Waters. Yeah, I'll probably do a better run today, I hope. Hey, Sea Cow, it's going okay, I think. It's about just as fast, and it's easier to roll because you can change directions and you see where you're going as well. But for longer distances, it's better to backwalk. Any other Zelda games? Probably OOT at some point. Wind Waker. Kinda looks fun, but I think it was better without the super swims. Like the storage and shit stuff. I don't like it. Hey, Holy. How did I say 96? I failed to deposit, I think. Nice. So you should PM me about that. Hello, Yaxter, Simrizer, and Dunam Century. And serious this. Tensor is not a mod here anymore. So it's not him. Sure, I'll jam with you. Upon, not really. I haven't watched that since I was a kid. His underpants. Thank you. get the buffs down now. I wish. The cutscene skip is not until like 4 hours in. Or more like three and a half. Hey, Sigilp. I think I'm gonna lose time here. My PV was pretty fast. At that clip and the warp. Yeah. I'm speaking. I actually spoke last night as well. Hey, Kosako. No. I don't need an HDTV for Majora's Mask. It would be overkill for sure, dude. Wow. Hey, Gabron. I started speedrunning in 2000. Nine? I don't know. Did I get the comment? I haven't checked actually. But if you included a comment, I probably got it, yeah. Hey Stacy. Yeah, the shipping is kinda close, but I think that the current shipments will stay until the date expires. So I can still use it for another year. Thanks, Kamisado. Thank you. Hey youngsters, I'm fine, thanks. Hey Sabi. And hey Moshke, I'm fine. Dude, oh my god. Fuck. I'll try to beat the record. I gotta get lucky. Hey, Metamorphosis. Will I do the dance? If I get sub 530, I might do the re-dead dance. If I can. Hey, Metal Gear. Yeah, I'm talking. 5 seconds now. Dude, 5 seconds in a 5.5 hour run. It's nothing. I can say 4 minutes just from luck. So yeah.
Ow!
Sub 40, I think. Maybe. Yeah, nice. There's a glitch, but it doesn't work on the first day. It only works for horizontal moving platforms. Why do I drop the deck, you nuts? Because... why not? I don't really need them. Hey Charlie, yeah. I should invert later because that postman just fucks it up. Dude, ugh, really? What the fuck? Come on. Damn. Yeah, we're gonna race on Saturday, I think. This weekend sometime at least. Me and Gorga. I think Mistmaster should join as well. Would be pretty cool. Thank you. Okay. Hey Murphy. Dude, that was close. I almost failed that. Yes, I do have the world record. Alright, nice. Happy birthday. Dude, I'm not CFG. I actually have only birthday once a year. Hey, Hard X. Hello, Shark. Should I check out that? Yeah, I can't really look on YouTube videos right now. He beat the OOT 100% record. No, oh no, I did not know that. But that's nice. Very nice. Thank you. Hello, Kirkyu. Fan page? Really? Wow. H and D is honey and darling. I think I have a Reddit page or something. It's pretty funny. Hello, DJ Bubble Tea. Nice camera, dude. I'm gonna lose time now. The EnNopp112 record is 2118 by Pydoix. And the bomb power is a glitch. I think I'm gonna lose time. Yeah, Pyrox is like the god of OT, I think. He's so consistent. No, I'm gonna lose time. I think. I don't know. I don't remember how good the Dodongos were in my PB. Yesterday, everyone freaking out. I am Swedish, and I'm not losing time. Okay, it's interesting. Why do I speak? Because I think it's more entertaining for you viewers. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Before everyone were asking, why don't you speak? And right now, it's the other way around. Everyone are asking, dude, why are you speaking? You'll have to get used to it, I think, and so do I. Hello, Tearbear. I should have uninverted. Why do I run something Japanese behind me and not English? Well, to do 100% on Japanese, first of all, you would have to learn Japanese or memorize like bunch of letters and shit. And the game is very different as well, so you'd have to relearn pretty much everything. But I do believe that it would be faster if we changed the route. Hey Jay Bryson, yes, I do read all of my DMs. Should I quit this and do Black Apple job reads? Please. I'm doing good. I will check out the PM after the stream. No more bypass. Yeah. I'll fix that, hold on. Okay. Dude, I'm gonna spill. Why is it lagging? I'm not dropping any frames. Maybe you should try a different quality setting. Hey, I just speedrun Zelda. Is the sound delayed today as well? That's pretty stupid. No? Okay. What's the delay then? Hey Marcus. Back bacon. I'm gonna do family view this weekend. It's the best game. Oh well, that's just stream delay, that's normal. Hey, resume, thank you. Hey, Damian, thanks. I'm early, I think. I'm too fast. Oh, hey, hotel. I forgot to say hi. Dude, my accent is pretty bad. I'm from Sweden. I'm so early. Whatever. I'm still gonna save time. I'm gonna save like 15-ish seconds. Hey Blaze. Yeah, I'm saving time. It's nice. surfing with Alien. Oh. To get the world record, I only need to save 1 second, dude. So yeah, this run can be a record. What happened was I played Song of Time instead of Inverted Song of Time. So that wasted 20 seconds. I type in chat so everyone can understand. But sometimes I play an ad right after I finish talking. And I think you get the ad when I press it. And because of the delay, it interrupts me. Oh, I'm stupid. Hey, Blatt. Hey, Zero. Bad. You must go after the Deku Palace. If you got this Sonata, you should go to the Woodfall Temple. Hello, Oni. Where is the temple? How should I say this? Dude, just look at it. It's in the temple area. There should be a lily pad and a Deku flower where you can fly up to a ledge, which will lead you to an owl. And from there you should find it. Hello, train fighters, thanks. Can I say your name? Okay, Daleth. Doing fine, thanks. I think it's okay. This could be the run. For sure. Do I concentrate better? Well, maybe, I'm not sure. Once I get used to talking, I'll be fine, I think. Hello, Nintendo nerd. Two choices, A, Darren, or B, Darren. sure. Then it's Darren, of course. Did I do beavers? No, that's about 4 hours in. Okay, the reason why I changed the mask is because it makes the rupees fall down to the floor, so I can just pick them up. Unfortunately, it only works for horizontal moving platforms, so I have to pick up these last two the normal way. The Gorm race is about like 240 into the run. Hey, Oki. Yeah, about 240. Since it's right before the bank heart piece, and usually I get the heart piece at sub 3. Like, I usually get bank heart piece at 257 or something. Blue dog. Dude, blue dog never wins. Blue dog is worthless. Do I have my... Yes, I have the roots in my paste bin account. Maybe someone can link it. Do I like My Little Pony? It's the best show. After SpongeBob, of course. Thanks, Yaya Booba. See ya. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time here. Dude! Shut the fuck up! Yeah, I'm gonna... This will be a red split. Did I get the cup? Yes, I did. cyber mobbing. Hey, H4. I'll try to beat the record. I gotta get lucky though. And not screw up too much. Seconds, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna be behind here. Wow. Dude, it's not because I'm talking. That click is really random. I think it's easier to do as Deku. But if you do it as a human, I don't think you can fall down like that.